And no one in the GRE noticed?
At some point they did. I heard that's why they kicked him out. Too bad it was too late.
You okay, chick?
And Hakon, why is he on the list? Because he killed Lucas?
No. I like those blue puppets, the PKs. But no, I don't give a shit about Lucas's death.
And why then?
That, my dear, is a long story for another day. Let's just say everyone on that list deserves a headshot, and Hakon deserves something worse. Fuck! This was always open. We're locked out. Fucking great!
This is a GRE facility, isn't it?
Oh man, it worked! Where did you get that? You know Dylan?
How do you know Dylan?
No is an overstatement. He contacted me because he wanted to escape the city and waltz. He was frightened something must have happened, or he found something.
What could he have found?
I don't know. He knew I was in touch with Frank, but then Dylan just disappeared, stopped making contact.
Dylan gave me this before he died. Waltz killed him.
Fucking... So he got him after all.
Also, Dylan told me to find someone named Luan. You know who that is?
Maybe we were meant to meet each other. The universe brought us together for some fucked up reason.
What?
I am Luan. Dylan wanted to contact Frank. He said the PK commander, Lucas, found something. Something Walt's been looking for a long time. He wanted to escape the city so that Waltz wouldn't get it.
The GRE key? I have it now.
Probably. Lucas died because of this gizmo. Dylan, too. Watch out. Or you'll be next. It's valuable. For Waltz? So you'd better not lose it. Look out!
What's going on?
Impossible. Waltz must have switched on the generators.
Waltz? But why?
Don't have a clue. Who knows what's in that fucker's head? Come on. Hurry,
ladies,
before they
gentlemen,
go off again.
The train is delayed. The Metro service is sorry for any inconvenience. Please mind the gap. Thank you for your attention.
You're fucking welcome. Hurry, Aiden. Seems we have a clear path to the central loop.
Hey, I'm in the loop.
Inhibitor container detected. The train is moving. The Metro service is sorry for any inconvenience.
Aiden, over here.
Please mind the gap. Inhibitor container nearby.
Why does she take these inhibitors?
Going or what?
Lady, chill. God, every time. Oh my God. Wait, I was gonna do something. What was I gonna do? I thought I got enough for this, but I guess I didn't. There's only two of them.
That was sight.
Funny. Fuck. Oh, shit, look! Light's here too!
Look, it's all lit
it's
up.
Fucking unbelievable! Oh, come up to the roof! We'll check it from above! See you at the top!
The Savior is coming to lead us to heaven! I was wrong. Can't see shit. I really thought it'd work. We were fucking duped.
At least it's peaceful.
Yep. That's why I come here when I'm pissed off. So a lot, believe me. Look, Aiden, they're back on. They're fucking coming back on. You see that, Aiden? You see that? It's beautiful. Oh,
chicken
I can't
farm.
Believe it. No, I just can't believe it.
I don't understand.
Come on, you're seeing this.
I see it, Danyar. I'm at a lookout point, and it's quite the show.
How'd this happen? Dark as hell for 15 years, and suddenly this?
I don't know. But we need to find out.
Then drop by the canteen and let's talk. Been missing you like last year's snow, Loka.
While shotgunning beers and screwing bartenders.
You know me. It's a gift.
I'll meet you there, dumbass.
Listen, something's wrong.
No. Oh, no. No! Fuck! What the hell's going on?
So that's the fisheye. Okay, how do we get there?
It's daytime.
The fisheye's gotta wait.
Gotta wait, but why?
It turned off because it's daytime.
We need to check the substations. One's over there, level with the PK tower.
What about the fisheye?
Listen, I want to help you, and I will help. We'll do this together. You have to understand, it's the first... It's been the same situation for over 10 years. 10 years of this fucking darkness. We gotta check this out.
How do we get to the substation?
It's an old paraglider. It'll help you get to places you normally can't reach. Just follow me.
Wait! Fuck.
Thank you.
That's not good. Probably softlocking my game a bit. That was a little further than I thought. It's really not. It's only across the street. That's a lot further.
Let's go.
Sure.
Not bad. For a rookie.
It's easier than it looks.
I still can't believe this is happening.
I think Walt's turned the power on somehow.
But why would he do that? He's never helped anyone. Why would he give people power back? Are you sure it was him?
He used the GRE key in the car factory. I think that's when everything lit up.
That makes sense. Years ago, the military took over the plant to secure the energy cells on the hills. But I had no idea they could still be made to work and power half the city. Keep an eye on that key, Aiden. Hell knows what else can be done with it. We better hurry to the substation.
I got the key. Still doing a tutorial. 40 hours in. This bitch.
Practicing if you hope to beat me.
I didn't know it was a race.
It's always a race, Aiden. Practicing if you hope to beat me.
I didn't know it was a race.
It's always a race, Aiden.
Aiden! Way better, Aiden. But you have to control the wind. Otherwise, it controls you. Okay, from here, it's not far at all to the substation. Go there and activate it.
On my own?
You're a big boy. You'll figure it out. There's another one near the metro. I'll check that one. If we get one or both of these working, then...
Hey, but how do I activate it?
It's not rocket science, Aiden. Those are old systems. I guess we need to make sure fuses and cables are working.
This paraglider, can it be made to fly faster?
Possibly. But that's something you should ask the craftmaster about.
Bro, will you stop him? That's so weird. What you gonna do, huh?
Those paragliders? It used to be a Night Runner's favorite toy.
You a Night Runner?
Me? Night Runner? I wish. They were really something, Aiden. Real heroes. The only thing I had in common with them was substance abuse. But maybe. Someday.
Up in the wrong place. sucked. Why did they do something like that? Are you fucking serious? I didn't mean to do that. It's what I wanted to do, but I didn't mean to do it.
Good.
I can't believe I still got it. That's insane.
What?
Whatever.
Hey, you. Seen any signs of renegades around here?
No.
See, Private? Now calm down and let Aglot think.
What's there to think about? Why not head back to base?
Who the heck are you, anyway?
Someone offering to help. I'll check what happened to the power. Know anything else about it?
That's top secret military information.
We're trying to figure out how to get up there.
Just go ahead and tell him everything, why don't you? Every last detail.
Well, what's the big secret, huh? We need to get this piece of shit working, that's what.
My colleague's vastly oversimplifying things, but his gist is correct. There are obvious signs of the electricity having returned, and this here appears to be a substation. It and others like it are capable of transmitting electricity throughout the city. We have orders to get this building functioning once more.
Meaning, turn it back on.
Unfortunately, without climbing equipment, access to it is severely limited.
You want the electricity for the peacekeepers? What would you do with it?
Plug shit in. What do you think?
The gentleman here must be asking how it would affect other people if the control of power is in the hands of peacekeepers. The answer, however, is relatively simple as well. Whoever controls the power controls the city.
I got it. In any case, I don't need equipment to get up there. I can climb up there without the equipment.
You'd be willing to do that? You'd be doing a great favor for the peacekeeper.
Uniform! Decbots! Electricity! Brings all fucked up!
What was that he said?
I think it was something about his mother and a goat.
PK morons! We'll be taking that electricity! Thank you very much! Kill him!
The renegade scared the shit out of me.
You, bud. Who taught you how to fight like that?
Name's Aiden.
Hey, you guys know this one? What do the bullets say to the man that got shot?
Just passing through.
Yeah!
You severed his limbs with a machete, Nitaf. Technically speaking, that's a melee weapon. While bullets are reserved for...
I'm glad you're fine, too. You still want to climb up there, Aiden? Not for free, of course.
We reward specialists fittingly.
No time like now.
If you need any help up there, give us a holler over the radio. Aglot's good with electronics.
However, from here, I can estimate the level of damage done to the apparatus.
Aglot's got a knack for electronics. We'll wait here until you're done.
Just dang, chilling with my bros. Love the peacekeepers, yeah? We're just a bunch of peacekeepers. Keeping the peace. Chilling with my bros, doing electric shit, yeah. We're peacekeepers, keeping the peace. We're good boys, doing good boy things. Hey, you want some city structure? You want some masonry? We got you down. We got you down. Hey guys, guess what? I'm up here. It's crazy. How did this get busted?
I'm inside.
How's it look?
Somebody was in a big hurry when they took it offline.
I would surmise the main circuit suffered a break. Find a cable and connect the source of power to the transmitter. That should restore the circuit.
Find more. Thank you. Oh, it has a thing on the side.
Another container nearby.
Game's doing that nowadays. They got their money's worth of that animation.
I plugged it in. What now?
Activate the control unit. It's in the control room.
On my way.
Your help is an important contribution to make this city safer. I just wanted to say that so you feel appreciated, and so you understand how important this is.
Okay. Thank you. I guess.
Something about big autistic men. How am I supposed to get down there? Get it. Look at that hand. This is bugging the fuck out of me.
Shit.
I'm sure he's going slow. Guys, my inventory is full. It's like, how did it get darker in here? It doesn't make any sense. It's still light out.
Not bad at all. Not bad. Right, Aglot?
Optimal, even. Here's your pay, as per our verbal agreement. Working with you has been a pleasure, Aiden.
Same. You take care of yourselves.
That would have been pretty funny if I gave
it to
the survivors.
Are you pissed at me?
Nah. Your choice. And I know why. But if it were me, I'm for the free folk all the way. There are a lot more substations. If we could get them all going...
Can we first go to the fisheye and...
Yeah, sure. Let's meet in the canteen. I'll wait for you there.
Drop that much chemical shit, you would need the biggest fucking plane. Hey, look at that ship.
Electricity is a strategic resource. It should be ours.
Lebzian. About that.
I'm telling you, my bad luck knows no limits. Aren't you exaggerating a bit? Am I? Listen to this. So I'm patrolling the area, and between the buildings, this stunning babe yells out, "Help!"
So you were lucky.
I go up to her, and she takes off her wig and says to me in a deep tenor, "You're dead, jackass." What a stupid setup.
You know,
I'm around.
Could have been worse.
And knowing my luck, it'll probably keep happening.
We need more boots on the ground. I'm calling dispatch.
No one can beat PK Price.
There are guns in this game. What? There are guns in this game. They told me there were. Things that necessary? Thank you.
The PK's got the stuff, right?
Turned out well.
At least the wine was good.
As tart as a piss-soaked sock.
C'est vrai.
Virals are the real problem. But we can't avoid that.
What about an electric fence?
They don't feel pain.
We'll figure something out.
Another one costs money?
I'll pay extra. Just finish it already.
What, one? Bruh. Bruh.
Next time you're at the fish eye, stop on by.
That would be something. Power for the entire city. Imagine that.
Maybe I'll hit up some of the others.
Yeah, maybe just don't give them all to the peacekeepers, huh?
For more items than there. There are crows in the sky.
Hack? Really? Who would have thought he'd be capable of killing a PK commander? Back off, man. You chose your side. And it's not out.
What? Go on, you there? Go on. I guess I'll look around. Hey, looking for Luan? Know I can find her?
She was just here.
Boo! Still didn't break your neck? Good.
That's him. The Gajo you were talking about. Daniel, I've heard a lot about you.
That's not true. I think I heard his name once.
Oh, really? So good or bad things?
Not a hideous Gajo. Medic have Kyla Van Lupinel Tut. Sarchawa Vesawa Dukhawawa Tutiknok Fu Bakrano Merak Havatut Vchuvava Dre Tutar Vuchnia.
Daniel! Back off, you imbecile!
Navachav Weska, Yovsa Outsidero. Wesa Subida.
Jesus. Jealous much, Daniel? We were never together, got it? Give it a rest.
What are you talking about?
That Levant's friends are my friends.
Danier says that to get the power flowing, we have to reactivate the other substations.
The power plant's on, but the cables couldn't take it. 15 years took a toll. Atrophy musculare means juite.
Untrained muscles wither. Come on, Frank's room is over there. Let's figure out why Waltz turned it on in the first place.
Good talk, Gajo. Better watch your back. Need a kick in the ass.
Sometimes I wake up at night and forget the fall even happened. That's about the only time I speak.
Are we going?
One thing about Frank. Do you see these people? Anywhere else, they'd be savages at each other's throats, but not here. Here, they stay calm, cool, and collected, because of Frank. They respect him, because he was a Night Runner. Everyone here owes him something, including me. If it wasn't for Frank, I wouldn't be here.
And where would you be?
In a dark zone as a biter? Or in some den, high and about to get higher? Frank will help us. You can rely on him too. Trust me. Ready? Let's go.
I thought his name was Daniel.
Frank!
They slaughtered us. One by one like fucking rabbits.
Frank? Frank, it's me. Wake up!
You? What the fuck you doing here? Interrupting my conversation with...
Ravik's been dead for years, Frank. Pull yourself together. You got a visitor.
And who's that? Queen of fucking England? I gotta act all Danny now?
This is Aiden. He has the GRE access key. Waltz used it to turn on the electricity in town.
Working GRE key? You're full of shit.
Show it to him.
Where'd you get it?
From one of Waltz's men.
So you want a Waltz's men too?
Hey, easy, Frank. Aiden is on our side. We think this contains data proving what they did to us in the hospital.
So you still believe you'll find out why Waltz fucked up your childhood? Okay, I'll tell you. Ready? Because he's a fucking psycho. He's fucked in the head. That's your Holy Grail and Ark of the Covenant all in one, Luan. Happy? Aiden, right?
Arjun.
You and Luan can get the fuck out of my face now. I got more important things in my mind.
Why don't you have this scar on the top right of your forehead?
It would have worked if that fucker had showed up at the TV station. You were right, Ravik. Fucking traitor. Without him, we were like kids with slingshots going up against tanks.
We're not finished here, Frank. This contains info on someone I'm looking for, too. I need to know how to read it.
It's a fucking key, not a diary. You can use it to open doors, start the electricity, but it's useless on its own. You need some place to stick it. And before I tell you where you can stick it, get out. You're giving me a fucking headache. Ravik, you fucking bastard. Why did you come back for this mission? Everything went wrong. So many people. So many wonderful people.
Luan says only you can help us.
Luan tends to run at the mouth. And you know what? It's mostly bullshit. She's a junkie I picked up from the street. Understand? You don't believe me, ask her. She'll tell you everything herself. So what the fuck if we got to that floor? We were in a pile of shit. Not even close. Maybe this tower is not being won and will not be won. You understand? We're all gonna fucking die, and then it'll be cool. You'll shut up, too.
I didn't come this far to let you blow me off like this, Frank.
You came all this way to talk to little old me? Well, laddie fucking daw. Congratulations. You're a bigger loser than I am. Now get the fuck out of here already. See this, Ravik? He can't piss me off almost as much as you. Shut up! That doesn't mean you can talk. Fuck, Ravik. Stop making excuses for this traitor. Denying what's happened.
Frank, damn it! Come back!
Fuck off, kid. While you're fucking off, take Luan with you. I'm done.
Luan, it seems we're done here. Come on, let's go.
Waltz turned the power on with this key for the first time in years. And I doubt he did that out of the kindness of his heart. And you don't give a fuck? Frank, get your shit together. You were a legend. Fucking commander of the Night Runners. Do you even remember that?
That Frank is dead, Luan. He died with the others at the TV station.
Why the fuck would Waltz turn on the power?
Don't ask me. I don't have a clue. But if you're looking for the GRE database, you need to find a terminal to access it. The thing is, I have no idea where one could be. And those who knew are probably long dead. But the good news is we'll probably be dead ourselves soon enough. Cheers. Now, get the fuck out of my quarters.
Fucking drunkard. You hear that? Fuck, something's happening. Will you check? I'm right behind you.
Oh my god, it's not possible!
It's not, for God's sake! I've seen
them! We
help!
We're the peacekeepers, for Christ's sake!
To all units, renegades are in the central loop. I repeat, renegades are in the center. They're surrounding the fisheye. Can anyone hear me? Over.
Come out, Frank! Come out!
Hey, one got away. It's some survivor.
can't I fucking move? What the fuck?
That was close.
Aiden, more renegades on the lower level.
Good.
No more of those fucking renegades in the area.
Yes, Commander.
You all right, boy? Jack, man.
Come on, Frank. You all right?
No, I saw you fight. What's your name?
Aiden.
If it weren't for you, a lot more would be dead. Come on, boys. Search the area.
Sir, I have a question. We're looking for a GRE database.
Most GRE equipment has been dead for years. What do you need this database for?
With your knowledge of the city, you know GRE places inside out. Aiden and I need to find this database. Will you help us?
That fucking jacket, though.
He's your friend.
Aiden? You could say that.
I've never heard of you, Aiden. Where are you from?
I'm a pilgrim. I came from outside the walls.
So you've seen a lot? You probably came through old Villador too, right?
All right. What do you want to know?
A lot has been going on there lately. We lost our commander, and the Bizarrians tried to cut off our power source.
Bizarrians.
Fortunately, they failed, and we held our position. But the fighting continues. We're losing people. I also lost contact with the new commander, Aitor, and his unit. Know anything about them?
We found Waltz, but he overpowered us and escaped.
What? Where?
In the tunnels, near the car plant. Waltz decimated Aider's squad. I barely managed to escape.
I shouldn't have left him like this.
It's your fault.
We need to find out what's going on there. As for the GRE equipment you're asking about, you can ask Lieutenant Rowe. If something's working, he'll know about it. Lately, he and his unit have been securing the Culvert Island and New Dawn Park areas. But because of the Butcher's raid, we had to go radio silent. So you have to look for him yourselves. If you find him, give him these.
What are they?
Orders. For him and the other units. Move it, boys! Let's go!
Come outside. Let's talk.
Finally, some dialogue.
do something about this, right?
Where did you learn to fight like that?
Where? On the road? As a pilgrim? I had no other choice.
On the road? Don't you wonder sometimes what they gave us to make us like this?
Stronger?
Rather fucked in the head. But yeah, fucked up and
it's only been
stronger.
15 years.
Or maybe I'll figure that out when I find Mia.
And there's all those
next?
Trees?
Well, you heard it yourself. Ro might know where you can access that damn database.
How did they get planted?
Here, take these orders to him. Just don't lose them, or Jack will gut me.
What about you?
I'll join you. But first, I have to see Frank. You saw him. He's barely holding it together.
So, Frank.
You don't know what you're talking. He was a Night Runner. Even though these days...
Aren't the Night Runner...
History can repeat itself.
Legends can't...
If the time comes, who knows?
What about this
Ro? He's a... And a fucking hothead. For some reason, people... Once, Jack sent his squad to a spot that turned out to be a dark zone. People panicked. And they probably wouldn't have... But Ro makes them all back out and suddenly starts banging a stick on some barrels. It was a suicidal plan. But the fuck, that's what makes soldiers think. If the Night Runner still existed, Frank would have recruited him.
Jack.
Jack Matt? He's a smart guy. But a bit of a narcissist.
What do you mean?
Well, he's only a major, but refers to himself as Commander-in-Chief. But he gave us Ro's location and a chance to find the GRE terminal.
Okay.
Good. Start with Culvert Island.
Brad is a bomb player.
The PK have an outpost there. And stay on the radio all the time.
Sure thing, partner.
Damn renegades will stop at nothing. Might just blow up the dam and flood the entire city.
I'm only level 3. I'm 40 hours in the game. Long-ass tutorial.